Hiya, it's Amanda here from Lolli Lulu Crafts, and today I am just doing a video to first of all wish you all a Merry Christmas for this year and a Happy New Year for obviously New Year, and secondly just to give you a bit of information about my channel over this Christmas period. So as always, I do have a little break over the Christmas period. So we've got one more video on the 21st, so, and then I am not doing a video on the 28th or the 4th, and I will be back on the 11th. The reason it's a little bit longer this year is I do have some things that I'm doing over the Christmas break for the channel as well, so that's why I've just got that extra week to what I normally have. But the next thing I did want to say was to thank you all for all your support over this last year. It's been really lovely, and obviously I don't mean just this last year, but all the years that you guys have been following me, I really do appreciate it. I do like to say at the end of the year, you know, that I do appreciate it. I hope that you guys know that anyway throughout the year, but I did want to just say that I really appreciate all your support, and I hope that next year will be even better for you guys. I am obviously constantly working on providing you with better content, better quality, and generally just not standing still really. And with that in mind, as I said earlier, I kind of alluded to earlier, I am working on something over the break which I hope will improve your experience with my channel and make things easier for you, and just generally will be a nice change. But obviously if you want to be the first to hear about these things that are changes, and of course when videos are posted, then you want to make sure that you are subscribed either here on YouTube, and all you need to do for that is to click on this subscribe button, and then of course to be sure that you get notified, you want to make sure you click on that bell. And then of course the second thing that you could do either or as well as is to go over to the website. The good thing about subscribing to me on the website is that you get a email straight into your email inbox, and it will tell you, you know, each time there's a post it literally emails you and you can click on it straight from there. Also, just to remind you about my Instagram account, so what I'm doing is I'm putting up a lot of photos, but what it does is that I'm able now to link into that the actual post or video that goes with that photo. So it's really simple to do. All you need to do is go to the Instagram account. You'll see a picture that you think you like. It will tell you if there's a link to it. And then once you go up to the top and you click on that little link in profile, it takes you to a page, as you can see here, and it's got all the photos again. And you can literally then just click on them and it will take you, as you can see, straight to my blog post or the video on YouTube if I haven't got a blog post, because obviously I've only been on my website since 2014, so some of the projects are older than that, so they might go straight to YouTube. But in any event, it will take you straight to wherever it is that you need to go to see that project being made. So anyway, that is it. So thank you so much again for supporting my channel over this year. I definitely look forward to seeing you all next year. So in the meantime, have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Bye for now. Bye.